Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access my Roblox Studio, and it shows an error occurred while starting Roblox Studio, and in followed by it shows one website link. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is 100% occurs due to the network problem, which means that first of all check your Windows PC internet connection is works or not. So if your internet works normal, just do this one method, and the method is just open your local disk C. So here you can click to enable all the hidden items and then go to users folder. So now you can click to access your Windows username folder and then click to access app data, and it shows three subfolders. So you can click to access local folder. So here you can locate that Roblox and simply click to delete that folder. So once you've done this process, just restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just try to access that Roblox Studio. So I hope this method will fix your issue. So at same time, if your internet maybe not works properly, which means that if your DNS server not responding properly, just try the second method. And the second method is just open your command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. And then type the following commands by one by one. So once you execute all the commands, just close this command prompt. So same way, you can restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to access my Roblox Studio because I check it if the trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my Roblox Studio is opening very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.